Hello friends, in part 3 we are going to see about the deemed medical colleges in India. This is presented by me, Maunika Kutadi, and I am pursuing PharmD from JNTU Hyderabad. And I love to travel. Do rate, review and recommend this video. Firstly, talking about the deemed university. Deemed university is that which attains a status of university by University Grants Commission, that is UGC. It will conduct its own examinations and would award degrees of its own. Now these colleges can conduct their own examinations and will give degrees of their own. In India, Tamil Nadu has the most deemed universities. Now let us talk about the deemed, I'll be talking about deemed universities and their medical college and their website, okay? Now firstly is the Manipal University. The medical college is Kasturba Medical College in Manipal as well as Mangalore. I have spoken about this in the last video. And Mahatma Gandhi Mission Institute of Health Sciences, Navi Mumbai, and in Maharashtra. I have spoken of these two institutions in the previous video. So you can find the websites in the previous videos. Now coming to next university is the Jamia Hamdard University. Its medical college is Hamdard Institute of Medical Sciences and Research in New Delhi, and the website is provided here. And coming to next, BLDE University and Shri B.M. Patil Medical College in Bijapur, Karnataka, and the link is provided there. NEET University, the medical college is K.S. Hegde Medical Academy, Mangalore. Now the website I have provided here. Coming to the next university is Sri Devaraj URS University, and the medical college is Sri Devaraj URS Medical College in Kolar, Karnataka. Now its website is www.sdumc.ac.in. And coming to next, Bharati Vidyapeeth. It has two medical colleges, one in Pune and other in Sangli. Its website is provided there. Next, Datta Meghe Institute of Medical Sciences in Wardha, Maharashtra. Do go to the website and see the details. And Dr. D.Y. Patil Vidyapeeth. Now on the name of D.Y. Patil, there are three universities where all the three are deemed. First one is the Dr. D.Y. Patil Vidyapeeth, and the medical college is Dr. D.Y. Patil Medical College, Hospital and Research Center in Pune. The website is here. And next one is Padma Shri Dr. D.Y. Patil University. Its medical college is D.Y. Patil University School of Medicine in Navi Mumbai, Maharashtra. Do check out the websites. And the next one is D.Y. Patil Education Society. Its medical college is D.Y. Patil Medical College in Kolhapur, Maharashtra. Next is Krishna Institute of Medical Sciences in Satara, Maharashtra. www.kimsuniversity.in, and Pravara Institute of Medical Sciences in Maharashtra, www.pravara.com, and Sumandeep Vidyapeeth, which is in Gujarat. Its medical college is Srimati B.K. Shah Medical Institute and Research Center. Now the website is here. Now all as per the Supreme Court order, all the medical colleges you need to get qualified in your NEET National Eligibility Entrance Test. So go to those websites, check out the admission procedure and fee structure and apply to it. In all the private colleges as well as the deemed university, it will be same procedure. You need to go to their websites, fill in the application form and upload the NEET score. And then a merit list will be given. Okay. Thank you for watching this lesson. In the next lesson, next part, I will be providing a few more deemed universities. Okay. Thank you.